I'm saying, I done been through some shit. Shit, I ain't even fuck married women. I can't fuck married women no more. How many men in the fuck the married woman?
Amen.
I got one nigga that got the light from the Lord. Thou shalt not steal, kill, lie, cheat, fornicate, lie again. Now, I ain't perfect, you know what I'm saying? I just became all the way Christianity. A motherfucker, I said it. You know what I'm saying? So, I went over here. Now, at the time, I thought the bitch was separated. That's what she told me. But 3 o'clock in the morning, when I'm sleeping, my drawers and gym socks, I don't want to hear. Man, what the fuck at the door? She said, he ain't done going back to sleep. What's the shit? I said, bitch, that's something. And she gonna tell me, oh, that's just Buck. Who in the fuck is Buck? She said, that's my husband. We separated, but I forgot he was coming over tonight. I said, oh, hell. I said, man, you got to get him the fuck out of here. So she said, don't worry. I'm going to go to the door and tell him to leave. I said, bet. I heard that door say, boosh. I said, this stupid bitch. This simple bitch. Now, I'm a little nigga, but I'm also, you know, I'm from the project. Shit, Ridge Chris, where you at? Make some noise. I ain't from that country ass shit. I just wanted to say something. Northside, bitch. Northside, ho. I'm that little nigga today I was talking about, nigga. I got nappy hair, a pawn, skinny legs, and I'm still a thug, goddamn. Wrong nigga. Bitch, stay out my set. This ain't your set. Nigga try to steal your shine and shit. What I was talking about, oh, the big nigga coming to the road. So I'm preparing myself, you know what I'm saying? And I'm puffing it on my chest. But every time I hear, I get a little nervous. I said, this bitch got a big foot. I said, oh my Lord. I just saw my nuts going in my stomach and I hit on my knees. I said, Jesus. And the nigga kicked down the door. Now this nigga was 6'7" by 430 pounds, solid, with a keloid on the back of his neck. So you know he's something serious. I'm nervous than a motherfucker. Cause I'm about 5'7", 130 pounds, soaking wet, goddamn. But I ain't no bitch, you know what I'm saying? So I'm a real nigga. So how many of y'all know God? Well, put something on your heart. When you're